Hello, co-teams. How are you? I hope you're doing well. We're Doob Doob, a team from Thessaloniki, Greece. We are friends with each other and we want to show you our beautiful effort. This experiment started because of a video we watched about air pollution. We learned that when the air is dirty and polluted, the oxygen that enters our lung is also harmful. Inhaling air pollutants can irritate your airways and may cause shortness of breath. But how do we really breathe? Is the air in the area we live in clean or polluted? We will be happy to answer all your questions. Let's go, my little scientists! The great part about this lung anatomy activity is that it's quite easy to build. You are going to just need a few simple supplies and you'll be created human-looking lungs in no time at all. We don't need difficult bells and whistles, expensive props and materials to create this lung anatomy. All you need is a bottle, balloons, straw, glue and tape. Simply creative tools that every kid knows how to use. You will need a plastic bottle washed out and label taken out, straw, tape, three small balloons and glue. The basic construct is that you will cut a bottle in half, create a hole on the bottle cap, and add a straw spliced in two. Tape two small balloons on the straw. Then you will add another balloon with a top cut off to close off the end of a bottle. Kids can pull the balloon in and out to inflate air and see the other two balloons breathe or inflate and deflate. Exactly as I do. You can try it. It's really easy. Thank you for watching, and I hope we will always be so creative. Bye!